Hey, what's up, you guys? Chickenbone here, playing Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooping Evolved server. And today is a good day for me. It's a very good day for me. I've been using crossbows. I hate crossbows. I don't like crossbows. I don't like long neck rifles either. I hate long neck rifles. They're so slow. Today, I'm gonna make my compound bow. Oh my god, guys, I love compound bows. For those of you who have been around since season one, you guys know I love that thing. And I can make it. I got all the stuff. Look at this. We got some organic polymer. I got even more of that. Look at that. All the organic polymer. I killed some penguins for that. Okay, get that. And we're going to do some fabricator stuff. And then we're going to test our compound bow by just, I guess, taming something. Maybe like a high-level Rex. That would be very cool. Rexes are cool to, you know, cool to kite around. And compound bows are amazing for kiting stuff around. Primitive. Ranged. Oh, there we go. Compound bow. Bam. Thank you. 95 polymer, metal ingots, mending paste. I got all of that. Sweet. All right. So what I also want to learn here, because I'm getting sick and tired of these freaking water skins. Canteen. Give me that. I need a water jar for that, obviously. It would be great if I could learn the water jar blueprint and not spend 12 freaking Engram points on a water jar. But alright, you know, maybe someday. They talked about it, the devs, at one point. But, you know, waiting for stuff that the devs talked about can wait for a very long time. Let's make 5 of those. They're not that expensive. 10 polymer each. So, yeah, I've been making a lot of metal, guys. I've been just... One metal, that's amazing. We got 50 in here. I think I've used up most of it. Yeah, I used up a lot of it. Holy moly, where did it go? All the metal's gone. Someone's stolen it. It feels like we're gonna go hunting soon. Someone stole my metal. No, I'm just joking. I put it all in the fabricator. Anyways, I found some new blueprints, guys. I'm super excited about these new blueprints. Got some ramshackle flak leggings. So we're in a journeyman chest piece now, ramshackle leggings, and apprentice gloves, right? We are at 747 armor. That is amazing! That's 247 armor more than normal flak gear. It's just so amazing. Alright, let's see. Okay, we got our compound bow. Apprentice crossbow is probably gonna do more damage than the compound bow, but the compound bow is a lot quicker, and that's why I want it. We're gonna get this guy, and we're gonna just drop down the floor. I also got to level 80, guys, because I was talking about engrams, right? Oh my god, you guys are gonna be amazed. You guys are gonna be amazed. I'm gonna gamma down here, because it's daylight. It's amazing. It's beautiful. Okay, so we got two blueprint cases. We got a bookshelf, and we got the best BP's bookshelf. Now, this bookshelf, guys, I hit level... God, can you... King, you are fat. Go away. Oh, there we go. So, I was level 80. I hit level 80 and I was like, oh my god. I can actually go deep sea loot crate hunting now. Even though it's very dangerous because we still have the bug with like the massive underwater dino spawns. And yes, my Sarco died and I tamed a new one. And it's also called Louis, but it's like 12 levels lower. It's alright. I found 2 deep sea loot crates before I gave up because Sarcos aren't the quickest guys around. And it's amazing. Let's not keep you waiting. Do you see that? That is a Quetzal and that is a Plesio platform. Now let's first do the Quetzal. Journeyman Quetz. Oh baby, look at that. That thing's awesome. It's 5,000 hide, guys. It's just a lot. But also, and this is where it gets interesting. Oh baby, Ascendant Plessy saddle! Holy moly! 17,000 hide, 4,000 silica pearls, 3,000 metal. It costs more metal than a freaking industrial forge does. It's awesome, but it is an Ascendant saddle, guys, so it's pretty amazing. And let me see here. Oh, the guys are asking for a dino wipe. Oh wait, I don't think there's any admins online anyways. I will go respond to them. I will go find a high level T-Rex. Let me see here. Let me just get my narcotics. They should be in one of these guys. One of these days. Come on. Oh, there's 41 in there? Alright, we'll take that. Hey, why are you here, Narco Berries? Go make some drugs. Don't do drugs, kids, but, you know, you can feed your dinos drugs, that's alright. As long as you don't do it. It's all good, it's all good. We're gonna take this with us. Craft some arrows. Actually, I'm gonna take even more. There we go. So, yeah, I also made a few sets of scuba gear, and I went deep-sea loot hunting, and it turned out to be very amazing. And I'm just gonna store these. I'm gonna switch out my thingy, crossbow, with the composite bow. We're gonna load the composite bow with tranks, and now let me just put some normal arrows in for some, you know, for some reference. We are level 80. We got 144% movement speed, so we will be taming like this. Let's say there is a T-Rex. Let's say our new Sarco here, Louie. Louie is our T-Rex, right? And Louie is following us around because he wants to eat us. He wants to eat our face. Louie, you want to eat my face, all right? I think he understands. Yeah, he understands. See, he opened his mouth. Okay, so what we do, we are here. We're just chilling out and we're like, oh, we're going to tame that T-Rex. We'll bam, shoot it. Did you see how quick that was? Bam, that was a shot. Right in the face. There it is. Arrows. Alright? Alright. So, Louie. Are you ready now? We're gonna do the composite bow. We're gonna do the composite bow way. We're gonna do it. Oh, I just went out of cake camera. Alright. So, this is how I'm gonna tame from now on. And that's why composite bows are the most amazing thing on the arc. Look. Turn around. Shoot. Keep running. Turn around. And, you know, you gotta hit it. But basically, that's how you do. You just keep running. I actually have to play like this. That's a lot easier. There we go. That was a headshot. He can't catch up with me. No way he will ever catch up with me. Now, Louie has a lot of health. He has 3,600 health. I didn't do that much damage. I think I missed most of my shots anyways. But that's how we'll be taming. It's amazing. All right, guys. I'm going to let the guys do a dino wipe on the server because we got to get rid of all the sea creatures. And I guess I'll be right back once I've found a eligible Rex. Oh, it's going to be so much fun. We're going to have some higher level Rexes. I think that's going to be awesome. See you in a sec. Hey, and we're back, guys. Look at this bad boy. Female Rex, 150. Oh my god, it's amazing. We're going to tame it. We're going to do our combo stuffs. Let's see. Get our tranks here. Okay, so what I think is the best thing to do here is just kill everything else. I don't care what level they are. I'm going to kill it. I'm going to kill everything. So I've been searching for 2 hours now. I have killed, in the meantime, 3 Alpha Carnos and 1 Alpha Raptor. 2 Alpha Carnos were above level 100. And the Raptor was 140. And one of the Alpha Carnos was like, I don't know, like level 20 or something. But I finished off 2 100 plus Carnos with my bow. And I went from level 80 to level 84. It's amazing. So yeah, we're getting close to max level, guys. It's super cool. We're gonna be probably the first ones to reach that. But for now we're gonna get our tames. Look at that bird. It's got green wings. Now it's dead. I'm sorry. So yeah, I brought the kibbles on my RG. My RG should be very close to max level too. Okay, we're gonna step off here. Passive. Let's tame that Rex, guys. Let's do it. Look at the arrows. Now, some of you said last video, a crossbow is better than a composite bow. I have to disagree with you, and I'll tell you why. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is, let me calculate, 280 torpor instant, and plus 100% or something like that over time. Now, a crossbow needs 2.5 seconds to reload. This combo can shoot 3 arrows in 2.5 seconds. See what I mean? Okay, it's bugged right now. Crap. Reload. Freaking Raptor. Alright, we're gonna have to train the Raptor too. I can't run. Bow bug. They really gotta fix that. Jeez. Oh, it's stuck inside of me? Are you kidding? There you go. Alright. So, when you got the movement speed, you can shoot, you can run, and you can shoot a ton of arrows at this guy. Look at that. Because you don't really have to... You don't really have to wait until the bow is fully, like... I don't even know the word for that. Fully pulled back, maybe? Oh, wait, we gotta get that... We gotta get that saber off. So yeah, you can do a lot more torpor very quickly. It's hard to hit the saber and not the Rex. I do not want that Rex to go down. Hold on, we're gonna get the RG here. Pick that saber off. Come on, stupid saber. There you go. I hate you! 105! You suck. You're ruining my plans and my recordings and stuff like that. All right. Come on, Rex. Go for me now. There you go. Right. So as long as they fix the bow bug, you can do insane amounts of torpor with this combo. And the crossbow, I think I would have maybe gotten in two shots if I'm lucky with a composite bow. So that's basically how it is. And I'm just here shooting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, run. See what, 5 arrows, you know how much torpor that is, guys? That's insane. Now this is 150, so this is taking ages. Oh crap. See, there we go, that was a bug again. It's kind of like, because you're shooting too quickly, the bow stays pulled back, and you run just as slow as if it were really actually pulled back. See what is happening here? Oh, there we go. So all you have to do to really fix that is just pull back the bow again, and it will fix your run. There we go. So that is why I love composite bows, guys. This is just kiting, and it's a lot more fun than a crossbow. If a crossbow is reloading, you can't run away. That usually just gives you the opportunity to only shoot one shot. And how many have I shot by now? 100 and... no, not 100. About 60. Something like that. I think I had 120 arrows or something like that. Now this guy has a ton of torpor. This is insane. This is really, really insane. Oh my god. Oh yeah, guys, that was awesome. Oh wow, I love the composite bow so much. I just keep saying it. I can't just not say it. Anyways, we got our perfect 150 here. Nothing touched it. I built a little spiked wall around it, and it is ready. It is ready to be fed and be the most amazing T-Rex on Pooping Evolved. You know, unless someone else has a level 150 T-Rex perfect tame, then, you know, that's also perfect, and I'm going to breed with it. We're going to make them mate and, you know, have kids and stuff. So, we're going to feed the kibbles, and it's going to insta-tame here. Are you ready? Let's do it! 1, 2, plus 74, that's what we want to see, plus 74. Yes, yes, that's max level. Oh, baby! 224 max level T-Rex. Oh my god. I don't have a name yet. It's a female, right? You guys think of an awesome name for this T-Rex. A perfect tame 150. It's level 224. It's amazing and it's a female. Insert name. And I'll let you guys decide. Well, you're not going to decide. I'm going to decide the name. But you guys can suggest everything you like. And this has to be awesome because she is awesome. And I'm gonna let you guys decide that. Now, I suggest we should go have some fun. We should go see how strong she is. And that is very important to know. It is very important to know, guys, how strong your T-Rex is. She did wreck my armor a little bit because while I was recording that, I was kind of taking screenshots and all that kind of stuff at the same time, and I was trying to be awesome, you know, like I had my moments where I did the push-ups and she got me. So yeah, I shouldn't do that, but it's really easy. If you're at 140 movement speed, you can easily kite a Rex with a bow or a composite bow or compound bow. I keep saying composite, I don't know why. It's a compound bow. Anyways, let's clean up the server a little bit. You know, I don't want to be that butt-faced guy that leaves everything behind, you know? I don't want to be that guy. So let's clean it up here. And nothing has respawned so far because I've been around. Let's get rid of this wood. There we go. We'll get some of the meat just to heal her up. And let's see. I think King can just follow us around. That will be fine. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, baby! Oh yeah, it's so amazing. Oh wow, look at the health. 8,000 health tamed, 377 melee, which seems a bit low to me. It seems a bit low. The stamina seems high though. Yeah, I'm pretty excited. Let's see. That's funny. King is following insert name. Nice. Alright, let's see her speed. There we go, we're ramping up now. Now everything has despawned. There's a little RG there, maybe that's... Oh yeah, no, that's wild. I thought maybe that was one of the guys. Level 15. Let's one hit it, hopefully. One hit. Nah, she's not strong enough. She'll be strong enough though. This girl's gonna be amazing. We are gonna go... She has 8,000 health, so we are gonna go melee. Let's see, 377%. 415, so that's what is that, like 30%, 40%? That's about the same as King gets about 40%. 1, 2, 2 bites for level 10 Carno. That's not impressive yet. We're gonna get steal the kill. Yes, we stole it. No, we did not. Yes, we stole it. 125. Oh, we're leveling up now, guys. Let's pump the melee. Oh yeah, she is gonna be amazing. I kind of have a cool name for her, but I think that name would fit an RG better. So I'm gonna let you guys do... Oh my god, the levels. I'm gonna let you guys decide on that. And in the meantime, I'm just gonna train this girl up, you know, off camera. I'm gonna do a lot of training, get her to level... What is the max level on this girl? Like 280? I think it's 280, something like that. She tamed out at 224, right? So that should be 282. That is pretty amazing. I like it. 830% melee. We're getting there. Oh yeah. I don't even care what level these guys are. Bam! Bam, get eaten. Get eaten, you're my food now. You are nothing. Ooh, look at SR-71. It's a perfect copy. And now it's dead. Oh, baby, this thing is amazing, guys. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit 1,000 melee. You just go on neutral there, King. Oh, no, King's fine. We're gonna get this girl to 1,000 melee damage, and we're gonna call it there. It has been super awesome. And if you guys like the video, please don't have King block me. No, I mean, if you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button for me. It really, really does help out the channel. And if you want to see us grow even quicker than we are already, because you guys are amazing, then don't forget to hit that thumbs up for me. Oh, that's Trank Arrows. That's not helping. And there we go. We're hitting 1,000 melee damage. Boom. 1,000 melee. Oh, baby. So, guys, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, and you want to see more of Ark and me playing it, don't forget to subscribe either. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.